Having been in apparent control, they have allowed it to slip away. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Napoli definitely struggled to get going. That was sensed by their support early on, and it just compounded the frustration.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.